team coming in here today, riding a 7-game winning streak. That is so hard. And it really is. It's been fun to watch this 7-game winning streak. Quarterback's hot. The coach not afraid to gamble. Middle line's not afraid to gamble. He believes in these guys. And of course, the way they've been playing, I believe in them too. Shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
It's now second down.
Steps back to throw. Interception! Bringing the play to an end. Off of the defense gets an interception early in the game. Oh, man, will that give them confidence, and it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
They face first down.
D'Angelo Williams.
Quarterback's huddling out instructions.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down.
Play action. The quarterback has it on his hip. And now looking to throw. On target. It's a touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right here for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That's how they did.
It's still too early in this one. The Seahawks are leading by 7. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He'll start his return. The tackle was made. Up here.
First and 10. Hand off to the back. They go to the right side. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Unstoppable. The 10. No, stopping him now. Touchdown. Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Thank you. come onto the field for their next series. First down, coming up. D'Angelo Williams to the right. Gains 11.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winning. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
Comes out of the nickel. Now first and 10. D'Angelo Williams. His team's attention here. And here we have second down. Tight end in motion. Quarterback dropping back. Looking to get the game plan.
Trying to get the secondary credit. This passing lead now. It's hard to make plays. But a good play there and another incomplete pass. Something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Third and 13. Quarterback drops back, play action. And
if you can see, the defense is going to try to pressure as a quarterback. You've got to know how to adjust. So don't give those play action fakes. Get in position and get rid of that football.
Send this one down the field. Wants to give it a go here.
Well, I can't blame the punt return at that time. That was just an excellent coverage by the punt team.
Back. First down at 10. The give to the running back. Going to be a tackle for a loss. Seahawks get ready to start their drive. They come to the line, and it's first down. D'Angelo Williams to the right side. Breaks free. Has some space to work with. Jumped out of bounds.
You see a lot of run like that. You know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. You see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job on the offensive line that time.
D'Angelo Williams, off the middle.
Power running. Our team first league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
And welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one. Some shifting around in the backfield. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looks around and gains about one. Six coming up on this drive. Just a quick drop back. Trying to work the middle of the deal. Touchdown. And cut into that lead.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Blocking.
Hopkins come onto the field now for this next series. Tough starting field position here. First and 10. Looking across the middle, spins away from contact. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
You see zone defenses thrown into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Incomplete, and it brings up third down. Reaction fake, and pocket back to throw. Squeezes it into cover. Now here's a long mistake. It's about deception to play offense. That's enough. But play action fake by the quarterback was so good that defense didn't even see, but he still had the football and throws it down there for a nice. Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First down and 10. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job on the offensive line. Listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. And now, on first down, we'll go back to the air. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. set for their next possession. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Five-step drop. He's looking to the right here on this ball.
Nice job by the quarterback. Finding the other guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down.
Try over again on second down. Dropping back to throw. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Well, it doesn't work as much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up. That's an interception. That'll stop the play right here. Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the play at the perfect time and gets the interception.
Defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Looking to the right side and throwing that catch. Good for a first down.
That side of the pass is completed in the double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcell said to me once about Mark Navarro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
First and 10. Screen pass.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against his defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.